YouTube fam, what's up? Are these two of the baddest TVs on the planet right now? 77-inch S95C, and then we're looking at the S90C in 65 inches on the bottom. And this camera can't even do this thing justice. These are bad-ass TVs, guys. I mean, these are stunning. Absolutely gorgeous. Got back into Samsung about 2 years ago when I had my mini LED. I sold it. Of course, I had the, I forgot which one it was, 85C, I believe it was. But I was using it for gaming. It was stunning, but man, this is like next level. Scroll, there we go. Now the top one's a 95C, the bottom one's a 90. But I mean, wow. Holy shit. This is OLED next level, guys. Definitely something worth picking up on. If you got the cash, $44.99 for that 77, and we're looking at about $25.99 with a smaller TV set. But if you got the bucks, this is it, man. This is best as it gets right here, the Samsung so far, along with the two Sonys out that are, I think it's the 95K and the L. Bad to the bone. Wow. Back in the game again, guys. Hit me up. Leave your comments on the bottom there and your opinions. Peace.